of YouTube, Jada the Dagger again. Got another Loot Crate for you. This is April's Loot Crate. The theme is Artifact for this month. So I'll open that for you in a second. I also have April's Loot Gaming too. So you can look for that on my YouTube page if you want to see that. I've got some different things in there. So let me open her up for you. Looks like it's Thanos' gauntlet that he's got as the box. Start with the shirt. We got Thanos shirt this month. Looks pretty sweet. I like it. A little buzz on it. Also, I have my, since Deadpool's coming out soon, I got my Deadpool shirt on, which is from a previous edition of Loot Crate. So, anyways, here's the shirt. We got a Frodo on right on top, as you can see that. Pretty sweet. Okay, I got a few. Frodo's my favorite. I guess I have that sword until someone actually stole it. I don't know what happened to it. Our crystal note cards with envelopes. Good movie. I used to like that. We got the pen. Some kind of cup. Not sure yet what that's about. We got a Zelda. Map of Hyrule. As far as that's in Loot Crate, not Loot Gaming, but I love Zelda, so that's fine with me. I have that game. Almost beat it. Let's see. A chalice pin. Who says a chalice pin? Some chalices contain ancient and untold power, and we're pretty sure this one does too. We just haven't figured out how to unlock it yet. Made by Loot Crate. Okay, cool. Check out the Frodo. Handy dandy opener. There we go. A little Frodo. A little hard to open and like pops and stuff hard, but it's pretty sick. Anyway. All the ones you can get, I guess. Kind of like the Golem. I wish I would have got the Golem. My Frodo is cool, second place. Got cool, big old hairy feet. A sting, his sword. Blue right now. This is the, old cartoon version of Frodo, not the newer movie version, but either way, still pretty sick. Put that up on the show. And the pin again, chalice pin. I guess it's not really from a movie, or not from. Chalice pin, I guess it's not from a movie or anything like that, but I'll add it up to the pin board. Dark crystal envelopes and cards. Set of six. Crystal shard. Crystal trees will stand transformed into the dark crystal when an evil Skeksis fractured it, sending the world into darkness. With his dying breath, Ursu the master told his ward Jen, a young Gefling, that he must retrieve his legendary dagger-shaped fragment and return it to the crystal, or else the Skeksis will rule forever. I won't read them all. Hopefully you can see that. You can pause it and read it if you want. This one is Rejuvenation Chart of the Skeksis. Come back. Great Conjunction Chart. The insides are all blank. Cosmology charts. raw map fragment. Yes, raw. Alright, so that. That's the map out. I love Zelda. It's my favorite Switch game. There's the map. I'll hang that up for the kids. Let me do the box real quick. There we go. That was kind of complicated. One of the more complicated ones. Looks pretty sweet though. Got my little gauntlet. Woo!